All right, we're gonna go and see how exactly this thing behaves on water.
It's gonna be different. Still steady. It's moving by the current. So this is salt water, guys, and you can see how level this guy is. And it's not even moving it. And it's fighting with the wind. It's like a GPS. You can see here. Let's see. Yep, it did move just a little bit. But it's reading the ground. See? It's staying the ground, it's blowing by the wind. Got a little gust out here. But hopefully, once it sees the ground, it should stop. Nope, it keeps going. Let me see. Okay, now it stops. See? But the wind is blowing it, so. Trying. It's blowing. All right, I'm gonna go ahead in three. It's smooth. What's this? Pretty cool, huh? Alright. And it's gonna land to me.
So if you wanna do that, you wanna go get near it.
And it's gonna land. So while you do that one, just press land. And then you got it in your hand. Shut off. And that's it.
And that's how you fly your swing drone, mini drone.